Hello, good morning to you all. Today I'll show you how you can get the Google Photos option in the Google Drive app. I have seen few comments and queries regarding that their Google Photos option is missing in the Google Drive app. So in order to download Google Photos from the Google Drive, I have made a tutorial on how to download Google Photos from the Google Drive app, but for some users there is no Google Photos option in their Google Drive. For example, if I see here, there used to be a Google Photos option where the users need to click that to download the Google Photos from the Google Drive. So this is my Google Drive app and there is no Google Photos option. So how to restore that Google Photos option in the Google Drive? So click on this horizontal three lines here, click on settings, and here there is an option called Google Photos auto add. So this is disabled, so we are not getting the Google Photos option in the Google Drive. So we need to enable this. Automatically put Google Photos into your folder in My Drive. So I'm enabling this. Okay, so once I enable this, I'll close this app and open again. So here, see, observe here, Google Photos 2018. So now I can download, say there is only one video which is backup in my Google Photos app with respect to this Gmail. So my Google Photos is available here. So from this I can download, if I want to download from this. I hope you like this. See here, download. So this is the video. You can download the photos if you want. I hope you like this tutorial and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.